Hey there, Sam from PMTV UK here, and in this video we're checking out the Sandberg California Series TM4 bass. So if you've not seen them before, Sandberg is a brand that we've only recently started stocking here at PMT, but they've actually been manufacturing these super high quality, handcrafted and highly regarded bass guitars from their facility in Germany for over 30 years now. As there's so many customisable aspects of these basses, with various options for colours and finishes, fingerboard materials, hardware options and pickup configurations, it is difficult to run through the exact specs of a particular standard model. So today we're just going to be showing you one example of a guitar that we've currently got in stock. But if you do like the look of it, definitely make sure to go and check out the Sandberg website for all the different configurations available, or get down to your local PMT store and have a chat with one of our bass experts. So, if their name hadn't already given it away, the California series pays homage to a couple of iconic Fender basses. So let's take a closer look at the TM4, Sandberg's answer to the jazz bass. The body on this particular model is made from Alder and it's been finished in a striking matte orange, which if you look closely has been lightly aged. This one's got a standard white scratch plate, but as I mentioned earlier, there's tons of customisable options for colours and finishes, either matte, gloss or aged like this one, and you can also choose from a number of pickguard options to match. Although the offset body design is reminiscent of a Fender J-Bass, it's definitely not a jazz bass copy. The TM4 feels quite a bit lighter, so it's really comfortable to play if you're standing up for long periods of time. And I'd say that the neck feels slightly wider and more rounded than a traditional jazz bass profile. This guitar's got a standard 34-inch scale length, but it's also available in an extra long 35 inches, if that's more to your preference. The neck has got a lovely smooth satin finish. It's a 6-bolt design made from Canadian hard rock maple. And on the guitar we're looking at today, it's fitted with a rosewood fingerboard. Just like the finish though, there's a number of options for fingerboard woods such as maple, palfero or ebony. You can also choose if you want the headstock finish to match the body, and you even get the choice of having the fingerboard with or without inlays, as you can see on this example here. Hardware wise, the high quality 4-saddle bridge is fully adjustable, making it easy to adjust intonation and action. And up on the headstock, there's a set of matching open gear tuners, a string retainer, a 0-fret nut, and access to the two-way truss rod. To match the aged finish, this guitar's been fitted with aged nickel hardware, but depending on the finish that you go for, there's also options for chrome, black, or gold. As you probably already noticed, the pickup configuration is also a little different to a traditional jazz bass, with a fat-sounding Delano power humbucker at the bridge, which accompanies the more familiar-looking single-coil neck pickup. Don't worry though, you can still get that classic J-bass single-coil bridge tone by using the coil split switch. It just means that you have the option for a more aggressive Stingray style humbucker tone if you need it. There's controls for volume and balance, so you can run each pickup either individually or blend them both together. There's treble and bass controls, and you can also set the preamp to either active or passive by using the push-pull volume knob, with the active circuit allowing you to boost treble and bass frequencies. So as you can see, the TM4 offers a huge range of tonal options to cover most styles of playing. So that was just a brief look at the Sandberg California TM4. I know I sound like I'm repeating myself quite a lot here, but don't forget, this is just one example of the T-Series and some of the options that are available. So if you do want to explore a few of those options, definitely go and have a chat with one of our bass experts who'll be happy to spec out a guitar to suit your taste. Anyway, let's take a listen. Thank you. So thanks for watching. For more information on Sandberg basses or to check what we've currently got in stock, visit pmtonline.co.uk. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/pmthouseofrock, and you can try one out for yourself at your local professional music technology store. If you're liking the look of these Sandberg basses, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you again soon.